A lion and a goat. A short story. Once there was a lion in the forest. He was old and weak. He could not hunt other animals. One day, a foolish goat came to ask about his health. "I am very ill," said the cunning lion. "I can't get up. I can't move my limbs." She came near him to help him to get up. The lion jumped onto her and caught her throat in his strong jaws. That day he ate well. Every day he played the same trick. One day, a clever fox came. The lion asked him to come closer. But the fox said, "I see footprints of animals going into your den. None of them came out." He ran away yelling, "You can't befool me. You can't eat me. Bye." No other animal came to help the lion after that. He starved to death. Thank you for watching.